She is a sex worker. She is here to respond to a demand that will never go away. Her hands are her own. Her breasts are hers. She owns her vagina and it can't be bought. She's providing a service. She is a prostitute. She is here to be used by men to stop men from raping other women. That is the role of these hands, these breasts, this vagina. She can't make herself like it. Welcome to the game. My name is Gemma. This isn't happening to me. It's happening to somebody else.